Let's do a bit of this thing here. Yeah, I just got one more thing to do with Isaac, I guess. I should try and get it done. And then that character's complete. Okay. Yeah, it's really hard to think of a going live message every time, so... I went with placeholder text. You had to explain walking direction today and what a combo. Okay, why did you have to explain it though? That just means it came up somehow naturally. But I'm doing alright, just wrapped up work for the day and just kicking back now. Watched more Better Call Saul whilst I was having dinner, so that's about it. It's Monday, so not a whole lot. You forgot how you got onto the subject of Yakuza, but you mentioned walking erection and no one knew who you were talking about. Huh. I don't think it was an optional thing. I'm pretty sure it was part of the main story. Or maybe it was a side quest. That might explain it. I mean, even I missed out stuff, despite playing a lot. Like, I never did get to see the chicken that manages your real estate. I mean, he does say his real name eventually. Just before you know his real name, he's just referred to as the Walking Erection. I'm sure it's not the worst thing you've had to explain. Keep going. I just find it wild that there's a version of the game with Mark Hamill talking to that guy. I hate those meat things. Okay. Oh God, is 3 a.m. God is 3 in the morning, really? I mean, the first hint probably should have been you're catching me live. That's typically a sign of, probably shouldn't be up. But you're an adult, you can decide that for yourself. I wasn't gonna say anything. Out until midnight, which never happens. He's been amped ever since. That makes sense. Just not in the wind down mood yet. Okay, well. I guess I'll check out the dice room. What harm is there in that? It is restart the floor. Okay, good shit. That'll go a long way towards ensuring I can complete this. It's a bonus item, effectively. I mean, as long as you got nothing to do tomorrow, it doesn't really matter, does it? Oh yeah, and today, during lunch, I planned out, like, putting noise dampening foam in here. So I've kind of got the plan and everything ready. I just need the foam to arrive. It's gonna be an undertaking, but I think it'll be worth it. You have to parent? I mean, what's that definition, really? Oh, what the? No, okay. What was that? What was that fade to darkness? Whatever. I mean, these aren't run-winning items. Sure, that'll reach it. I'd make it well. I'm just gonna leave it. But yeah, I ordered like, and I know it might sound like a lot, but it's 100 pieces of that foam. But you'd be surprised how much that, or how little that covers, I should say. But I got the type that lets you arrange it in a grid pattern, so at least it'll look somewhat decorative. The main thing is I don't want to have to process my sound as much, so then... yeah, it'll be better. It's because this room is so small, that's why. If it was a little bit bigger, I probably wouldn't have to do this, but it's a bit echoey. Guess we're done here. I should go check out the shop since I have money now. This could lead to something. Okay, just so I have more padding, I'm gonna do this. Oh, and I guess this, because I need two bombs technically for the next floor. If I can get one of the books that either provides damage or shielding, I'm laughing. Okie dokie, let's go. That was quick. Gotcha. Okay. Ooh, ooh, huh. Okay, so... this is a tough choice. On the one hand, that's gonna give me all the damage I need, on the other, it's fucking dangerous. Alright. Danger we go. I might regret this. We'll see. Already semi-regretting it. Oh, right. The pencil. I forgot about the pencil. Oh, fuck. Jeez. Okay. Ah. fucking hate this boss. Oh! Okay, we're good. Okay, angel room. Iron Jesus isn't here to save me. Well, I mean, so far, this is a good and a bad run. Good in the sense that, yes, I technically have damage now, but bad in the sense that it could still very well screw me over. How's it going, Virtual Hogging? It doesn't matter. Like, I'm not shooting rapidly. That's not gonna make any impact whatsoever. Okay, I guess we get the cheap items. Why does this keep happening? Honestly. Had a chill day, didn't do much per usual. Fair. I mean, it's, yeah. Start of the week, it is what it is, right? What about me? You know, just work. Like, my weekdays are not really a lot to report. It's standard office hours. I did kind of just prepare to order some noise dampening foam to install in this room, but other than that, just typical work day. Yeah, that and I went for like a pretty long walk. Okay, what hit me? I'm guessing, I hate how things camouflage so well here. I know I'm being greedy here, but I kind of have to be. Yeah, I mean, it should be a nice stream upgrade. We'll see. Hopefully I've planned it out right. All it's gonna do is just reduce the echo. Oh jeez. No. Okay, can't. Oh no, he can. He's still going. It's a good thing I didn't. Got him. Okay. We're good. Jeez. That was a little bit clenched, but it's okay. I got there in the end. I don't have an echo anyway. I've done a little noise processing. It's not a noticeable echo, but believe me, if I put dampening in, you'd notice the difference. It's one of these things that, unless I have like a side-by-side comparison, you'll be like, nah, there's no echo, but then when you see it, it'll be noticeable. Shit. Yeah, it's all in the endless pursuit of, like, better setup. There's always an upgrade you can do. I just try to do mine around sound more often than not. That's the card against humanity, right? Yeah. I require a double room. Plus, you know, it'll make me look more like a streamer, I guess. Let there be poop. Oh yeah, shit. I didn't think this through. Oh well, I have to take one hit. Don't have a camera, so all I can do is refresh rate and sound. Well, no, I mean, there's other stuff I can do. There's more production value stuff with the stream. There's, like, advertising. There's a bunch of other stuff that doesn't pertain to the stream itself. Or gear, I should say. Really? No trinket? Oh well. But I mean, the other upgrade I could do is like get a better capture card, but I don't think I'm gonna do that until 4K is more standard. Oh my god, these flies. Okay, no curses anymore, good. Dude, please. There we go. Yeah, I'm not sure this is gonna win. The Pekak is like a massive gamble. What? How did that miss? Oh, right, because I have something in it. That would be why. Okay, well, what's that? Okay, so I have a lot of, satellites, orbitals, whatever you want to call them. Oh, I've already got the secret room, never mind. See, the only thing that would make this a guaranteed win, I guess, if I get explosion immunity, then I don't have to be so careful and I can just fire as fast as I can. Okay. But otherwise, this is, this is scary. Oh. Wait a minute. Isn't this a guaranteed win? If I get past phase one, this is a guaranteed win. I just have to get in the chest right away and I win. Or have a second life. Okay, so I have a way to instantly win. Cool. Can't remember the amount of time you have. I feel like it's not a lot. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, this makes it scary. But I think I can cope. Ah, oh, you dick. Okay, maybe this wasn't the best call. Jeez. Like, I pretty much have to move away. Oh, this is... yeah, this is fucking cursed. Okay, I guess do your best. As long as I can get up to the final stage, I'll be okay. Really? Close. Fuck! What did I get caught on? Oh, this is mildly irritating. Okay. Ugh. Well... let's see how I do. Oh shit, I didn't even finish. I don't know. I think I may have fucked this up for myself. Yeah. It's these wild card shots. Oh jeez. That's fine, still have the help. Fuck's sake. Lucky enough to be finding help. Okay. improvement.
The Hermit.
This is probably not going to make much of a difference. Strength, temperance, temperance, temperance again. Okay, take this. Fuck. Guess. That sort of brings it back to what it used to be. Yeah, okay. That just became too much of a tall order, worrying about my explosion than theirs. Oh well, I picked that item up, so I don't have to pick it up again. Shit. That's unfortunate. Okay, hold on. Okay. Oh. Just managed to get in there. Ah!
Nice.
Okay.
Hang on, I'm gonna take a drink of my water. Okay. I'll take anything that's damaged at this point. Okay. Charges at the boss room from memory. Which I guess can be useful. Two, right? Yeah, this is two. Ah, you dick. Car battery. Guess whatever I want to use. Car battery is always a good one. Okay. Interesting. Give me the blessing, is it? You dick. Fucking shame. Jeez. Okay. Well, I tried. Thank you. Hopefully we get a health up or something. That'll do it. Oh, come on. Okay, careful. The next one's Angel. I need another hit to be able to do it. Which I think I can do with this. Okay, it might be doable.
Tears up. Verb.
Tears. Okay. Will the spicy gamble pay? Okay, it did. It paid off. I'm in a better position, technically, health-wise. Alright, keep going. I can recover any of that red health I lost pretty easily. Wow, okay. Let's see what we get. Tis a good sign. Okay. Yeah, I mean, this is good for what I need it. Smaller hitbox, why not? Makes it easier to avoid shit.
Tears up.
Nope. Oh, nice. Things are working out pretty well. PhD? Don't mind if I do. Oh, wait, mirror. Definitely worth visiting the shop when I'm done with this. Money. That too, that works. Wait, does this? Oh, it doesn't. That would have been cool if it gave me something. Waste of a key, but whatever. This is going to be positive now. Yeah. I mean, I'll still stick to the poop, I think. Oh, wait. This way. It's not jar of flies, it's jar of health, isn't it? It's not the same thing. That being said, let's do this. And this. I mean, this should have gotten most of my money back. There we go. Yeah, we can go normal. This could potentially work out. If I get damage reduction, it's definitely locked. But, this Pluto item's pretty good. It makes it easier to avoid the projectiles, so... Can I get something worthwhile, please? I have a car battery. All right. Yay, another curse. Does that work against her? I don't think it does. I might be wrong. That fly destroying those projectiles. Shit. There's an order to this, isn't there? Yep. Thanks. Oh right, I have to find the plates. Okay, boss first. Fuck. Oh my god, this thing's so annoying. Thank you. Okay, that's two needles. I have to do this already. Just so I know I've spent the health. Side is I can re-roll. Bible. Yeah. Okay. I think I'm just gonna opt for this. Fuck. That's a little annoying. Of return featuring food just got good stuff. I don't think it's gonna give me anything. Okay. One more penny. We'll see how this goes. Okay, first of all, since we have this here. It's already kind of paid for itself then. Try and get out of this without losing much health. This is extra annoying because of the Curse of Darkness. I just want to make it go in a direction that I'm not standing in. It's more of an inconvenience than something that's extreme hindrance. Okay. can get these chests now that I have this. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna go for one big gamble. What was that? Guppy's collar. Okay, I tried doing with conventional methods. Oh, that's a fucking shame. But what I can do... I can undo what I just did completely. So I didn't spend the coin at all. Okay. Cool.
The moon.
That big shadow character. Oh, that's like the thing you gotta do to complete Mom's Knife. It's the alternate path. Okay, the mere fact that I can squeeze between that... It's a required item. Maybe, not yet. Oh right, these things fucking aim directly at you. I don't really have good damage. Oh, well. This is the thing that I'm worried about. Unless I get damage reduction, it's probably not gonna matter. Guess. Wait, one more and I think I get the conjoined transformation. Quad shot. Alright. We'll go with quad shot. Good fire rate. Jeez. These rooms, though. Nah, this path is just annoying in general, just to get through. There's a lot more effort involved in that. Wait, where is this then? Huh? Oh, I see. What happened to the bomb tears? It didn't work out, quite simply. It was always going to be a gamble, that one. Oh no, not this thing. This is a much harder version of that other heart thing. It's so obnoxious. Okay. Ugh. Alright, we got spun for it. Yeah, I need to take every little advantage I can get, so... I'm going to go do something real quick. This is still not a huge gamble. Okay, I mean... Oh, there's another one in here. Interesting. But this one has hearts in it. Alright, I'll buy it. I didn't get the thing, did I? Very convenient. Oh my god, again. The greatest, I guess. Okay, this is interesting. Flight and fear shot, eh. Alright, whatever. And I guess flight does help quite a bit. Perthor, shit. Oh well. Every little advantage I can take. How's this thing not broken yet? Alright, look. I reckon just leave it for now. Okay. What is this? careful, that'll take me straight to the item room.
The lovers.
I guess. Chaos! Fuck. Okay, well, take it anyway. Never know what I can get out of this. I got the perthro before I get in there. Okay. There's the explosion shot again, but no, we don't want that. That would most definitely fuck me over. Like, I'm not taking that risk again. It didn't work last time. These punch shots, though, yeah, it's fine. Okay, it's easy. Oh, this again. Okay, but this is worth one, two. Lol. Sure, health up. Nice. Restore some of that health I spent. Okay. Well, no sense in holding back now. Take the negative. Okay, we are ready. Oh, okay. I gotta be careful here. Okay. I think I just, for safety's sake, get rid of this. Ah, shit. Yep. This room knows what it's doing. Oh my god, the flies. I didn't even see them. Duality. Okay, cool. Nice. I think more damage is probably the way to go instead of heat seeking. I'm a little worried. Have I not found a hidden room yet? Okay, that's nice. We're good. Angel room, so then we don't waste health. Of course it can't cut me some slack. Okay. Jeez. I think this thing's firing euthanasia shots, which is really lucky. Yeah, definitely want that. We're not going to be using the Bible in the fight at all. Blah, what? How did that even happen? Did it get pushed? Not there either. Oh wow, that's the king of all luck right there. Okay, this may have just won me the fight. Amazing how trivial it is when things are at a grinding halt. I mean, okay, even with this, it's still... Yeah, we're good. Awesome! Isaac's gonna be completed. Sweet! Okay. It's all completion marks done for this character. Alright, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Hey, alright. Don't have to worry about him anymore. See, I've got work to do. Alright, fuck it. Random. Don't you dare. No twins, please. Samson, what does Samson need? Samson needs the Polaroid and... Okay, the Beast. So Polaroid, basically. I'm gonna do this. Just give my damage up. Just nice I don't have to worry about the alternate path here. I mean, this item's not bad, it's just rather something more useful. I mean, at least I can get this stuff for free pretty much most times. Can I reach that? Probably. Was it worth it? Oh, what have I done? I moved the chest. Okay, I can use the Minecraft box. Let's see what pops up here. I'm not gonna use it right away. Although I could. Oh, you dick.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what was getting me. Fuck. Really?
Health up. Tears down.
Okay. Well, I mean, 1 in 10. Never know. Choice. All right, go this. Wait, doesn't this turn it into a... Or am I wrong? Okay, that was lucky. I know, yeah, I guess it kinda does. It becomes a quick charge item. I'm just seeing if there's anything else worthwhile here. I don't know. It's worth checking. I'm not in a rush. Ooh, that almost got me. Okay, well... Just grab it, put it away.
Creepy.
And we get 2 black hearts. Now I don't have to worry about the devil room disappearing. Or the angel room, sorry, I should say at this point. Yeah, this is just worth doing. There we go. This was dumb of me. Oh no, there we go. That works. Going. Still gonna be on the lookout for that skull on the next floor, just in case. Wait, what am I doing? There we go. Sure. I don't know if this was gonna be worth it. I don't think the socks give me anything, really. Yeah. Ah. Okay, there's still one more floor to go though, so it should be okay. I think for me to attempt that, the beast, it would have to be damage reduction, would have to be an item I would have to get. I don't know, otherwise, low damage, it just takes too long. Or a pill, that would slow everything down. One or the other. I mean, I guess we're done here. This boss is so annoying. Get out of here. Okay. That is a big deal. Game changer. Card against humanity, slot machine, explosive tier. Oh, see, that makes this a little bit better. It halves the amount of time that it needs to be ready for. Which, I guess. Oh shit, planetarium. Ice tears. All right, let's see what I got out of this. Nice. come on, how's the trinket not appeared? Or more soul hearts. There it is. Okay. Hey. This is a donation bin, so we'll make the most of this. Okay, not bad.
Amnesia.
That's shit, but whatever. Oh, the skull's here. Okay, cool. Alright, then let's go. Got him. I changed my mind about the alternate path. Like, I'll try my best. I have a sun card as well. That's the other thing. It's not exactly a bad call. Taking this with me, money doesn't matter anymore. Curse of the Blind. I need to use this a bit more. Motherfuck. Nice. Okay. Yes, is working. Okay. Double sun card. Alright, we'll see what we can do. I suppose I should use the sun. Oh, that's a smart idea. Fuck, I need a bomb. Try and get a bomb. Very short-lived, but I got what I wanted, I guess. Damn, it would be nice if I could carry two cards with me. Anyway. Done all I can.
I spent it. It's gone. Just get over it.
You mean it's gone? How could you have spent our savings?
I'm lucky it didn't go that way.
He's self-destructive and disturbed, just like his father. Look at who he has to look up to.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Shut up, man. Shut up! Just keep pushing me like this. I'm leaving.
Good. Leave. We'll be fine without you. Abandon us like you abandon yourself.
I guess. Let's see what's in here. Nothing, right? Of course nothing. You ass. Okay, up we go. I wonder if you can freeze these things. Okay, you can. Oh, shit. I missed a room. Okay. Works for me! That's where my fast tears were coming from.
You need to repent. You need to confess your sins and become saved. Let his light inside you cleanse your soul.
You are insane. You are taking this too far.
Fly. Nice. Get frozen. Oh boy. Shit. I was hoping not to lose that. A boss, really? Why did he not react to the holy water? Yeah, that was going to be highly unlikely. Excuse me. Ooh. shit. Ah. Nearly got through it. Okay. I suppose it didn't matter, there was always going to be a heal here. Okay. Guess we're ready. Useless card. Oh, what? I don't like this first phase. Okay. Jeez. Bullet hell, please. It's okay, I have a heal. Fuck's sake. Okay, heal. Ah. Well, let's see how this goes. Jeez. Fuck's sake, this is not going well. The thing is, I can't tell if my damage has been reset. Oh my god. Okay, well, one little triple bell. It's not gonna help much. Oh my god. Yeah, this part sucks. This is the worst one. Fuck's sake. Oh well, I tried. I needed more damage, I think. Or damage reduction, that's one or the other. Okay, hang on, I can do that, and then there you go, damage boost. Hey, Gammy, how's it going? I don't have a bomb. Oh, wait. Okay, I see how this works. It takes a whole red heart. Easy day at uni, home, resting now. Nice. Yeah, just more or less the same, but with work. Just trying to make some progress in this game. Made a little. Oh, it's not really gonna get me anything, is it? Okay. Interesting. Have a way to generate health. If I can get one of those rapid cooldown items, that'd be good. Then I could maybe win. The Yeah, okay. I'm not sure I'll be able to do much now. Oh yeah, right, it's gonna be this boss now. Check it out since I have ways to generate health. And it's crap. Okay. So I guess with this, I just have to clear every room just to take maximum advantage of this. One coin, and then I can go buy that other trinket thing. One coin, come on. Yep, fuck you too, okay. Oh, there we go. All right, cool. Be an item. Okay, cool. Oh my god. I don't usually get hit by that. Okay. Yeah, I mean, at this point, I'm damage boosting now. Punching bag. Oh shit, Chaos is in the shop. Okay, let's do this. I keep taking loans out, ugh. Okay, but that's done. Oh well. Let's just get it done. I just hope that Chaos will be able to get me something awesome. I guess not on this floor since we already got the treasure. Okay. Oh, well, I'll leave that for now. Kind of a waste of a double room, but whatever. Stupid skeletons! Oh, come on. I don't have good range, do I? Ah, dear. Alright, I guess this isn't gonna be a good run. Of all the things to get. That worked. Afford it. I won't be able to afford it. Where's the hidden room here? Okay, or it can't be there. What? Unless it's, I mean, it could be here. Yeah, okay, it's here. Really?
Health.
Really?
Puberty.
Okay, well, I tried. It doesn't want to give me anything, clearly. Thank you. That's unfortunate. Okay. Oh, I don't care anymore. I've kind of lost faith in this run already. Sometimes you can just tell when things just aren't gonna work out. It's alright, I've got something done anyway. That's enough, Isaac. I completed Isaac's mark, so that's all good. One character completely done, so that's... it's like a drop in the bucket, but it's done. Alright, so I think this is where I'm gonna leave it for tonight. I'm a bit wrecked. I think I'm just gonna go chill and relax. But I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.